Hey everybody, this is Monica Brady with MomAndBrainReports.com, and today I'm going to show you some really cute crafts that are available at your local Walmart stores right now. They have some really, really awesome painting ideas here. You've got Christmas trees and stockings and cute little stars that are really neat for decorating, putting them up on tabletops or on your mantle. There's also, of course, love, peace, and faith. These are all pretty neat for the holidays. Ornaments as well that you can put a photo in, joy, a snowman, and an ornament shape and a little picture frame. So these are all some really neat ideas, very affordable. All of the little ornaments are 97 cents and available at your local Walmart stores. These little stand ones are $1.97 at your local Walmart stores, and the words are $2.97 at your local stores. And again, you just use acrylic paint. These range in prices from 58 cents on up to a couple dollars, and you can always have a lot of fun with it and add glitter. This is paint, and you have regular glitter that you can glue on with tacky glue. So I'm going to show you what I've done. Actually, I finished up a star just a little bit ago, and it's still wet and drying. But I painted it with a golden sunset, and I covered it with this extreme glitter acrylic paint. It's hologram glitter. So that's a lot of fun. It's drying right now and should look really neat. I could already see the glitter in the light, so that's a lot of fun. But let's go ahead and do a craft here. How about a tree? Let's decorate a tree. All you need to do is, I use paper plates for all of my paints. You can pick a paint. Let's see, I've got Kelly Green here. Let's use that for our tree. And we'll coat that first. Always make sure you've got a cup of water so that you can clean off your brushes in between colors. So all we're gonna do is coat this. And you can paint this with as thick or as thin of a coat as you'd like. I know a lot of the things here in North Carolina, the country is pretty big. So a lot of the stuff is not totally covered in paint. It's actually lightly coated, so you can see a little bit of the wood in there, which I think is really pretty too. So we'll go ahead and kind of quickly coat with the green. And you can still see the brush strokes in it, which is kind of cool. So you know it's handmade. It gives it that handmade look. So we've got that. And of course, I'm going to color the edges. So we cannot leave those. And this is a fun craft to do, you know, when you're sitting at home, if you just need something quick to decorate your home with, if you want the kids to have something to do, especially when they're off for the holidays, this would be something that would keep them occupied. And most kids really love to paint. And of course, then they can see their artwork, and it's something that you can keep. You can use it for years in the future as decorations, pass it on to them when they get older so that they can use it in their homes. All right, so now that we've given that a good coat of paint, I'm gonna let that dry for a little bit, and then we will come in and decorate it like a Christmas tree. All right, so we've let this dry, we've got our Christmas tree dried and waiting, and we're gonna go ahead and decorate it. So I'm kinda gonna go with a country feel, I guess, I don't know. I'm gonna do maybe popcorn garland. What I'm gonna do is dab. And if you want, you can take it all the way around and continue on the other side. So there we've got our garland that goes all the way around. And I've went ahead and got all the different colors that I had handy. And you can paint little ornaments on them, however you want to do. I go ahead and do little round circles. All right, so that is my Christmas tree. I think it's cute. Now if you want, after it dries, you can add even more fun to it. You can add glitter. You can add stickers to it, however you want to decorate it. But for now, we will let that dry. That's all. So we're going to go ahead and show you how to do the glitter. This is another star that I've painted up. It's just like this one. And so you can tell that it's dried quite a bit better. You have two choices. You can do specific things if you want to do like letters or specific designs. You can use the tacky glue and then you can sprinkle regular glitter onto it. Or you can take the paint kind. And that's this. This is the extreme glitter with hologram glitter in the paint. And it dries clear. So all you want to do is take that, get a good coating on the brush, and you're just going to paint and coat it evenly. And if you just want a little bit of glitter, one coat is good. For me, I think I'm good with one coat here. But you can wait an hour and go back over it with another coat if you want even more glitter on there. And so you go from this to that. And you can see the difference there. Well, if you can see the glitter in the camera, but that's what it looks like. So that's it. Those will go on my mantle later. You can have a really good time painting with the kids or doing it on your own. It's a nice way to relax too, if you like to paint. So while I finish up my painting, I would love to see your creations. If you head out to your Walmarts, your local Walmart store, check out the craft section. You'll find them easy to find. If you can't find them, ask an associate for help. They'll be sure to get them to you, get you to them. But that's about all I've got. Have fun decorating your house for the holidays, and we will see you next time. Have a great day. Bye.